you were driving down Texas Avenue today by the College Station Police Department and saw this tree covered in blue ribbons, know that all of those ribbons represent local victims of child abuse. Scotty's House teamed up with both the Bryan and College Station Police Departments, as well as the Brazos County Sheriff's Department, to dedicate this blue ribbon tree. They tied 168 blue ribbons to the tree to represent the 168 child abuse victims this past year.
This is just a great way for those families to make people in the community aware, and for us to help those families bring some awareness to the issue of child abuse in the community.
That tree will remain up for the entire month of April.